What up, what up? Back with some more Wukong. Now, I scrapped the one, video I was playing for, a half an hour. I went back. Here. I'll show you. That stupid spiral place that we had to ascend to get to where we're at right now. There was one boss down there. There was a couple jail cells down there that had purple gates on them. We had to fight that boss to unlock those gates. But there's a bunch of noise in the background of that recording, so I scrapped it. And I tried to fight this guy once in that scrapped vid. Once or twice, actually. I can't remember if it was twice. But he killed me. Fucker. Every time you try to do a heavy, he finds a way to jump away from it now. I don't understand what you're supposed to do there. If you can't get away from it from pillar stance, what the fuck are you supposed to do?
Thank you.
Yeah, I was doing too good, so I had to find a way to be cheap. What the hell? Like, there's only two things I can try. Fucking hit him when he's trying to do that, or fucking jump off the ground, but like, what the fuck? It's really like this game gets on my nerves. I was doing like flawlessly. And then it finds just two stupid ways to kill me. That's the only fucking thing it can do. Bullshit. I just drank from my gourd, why did it not put my health up? Oh, this game's such a fucking retarded bastard sometimes. Fucking piece of shit. That's all I can fucking do is be cheap. Yeah! Yeah, there we go. What the fuck? Then the health goes up, like, right the moment it, like, what is going on with this game? No, now my health works. Got his number now. I was able to dodge a stupid fucking attack on the floor, just roll when the floor like blasts. It charges up for like a good 2.5 seconds, then dodge at the last second. But standing, you would think pillar stance would get you away from it when you're like fucking 10 feet off the ground. I know I already beat this chapter. I just can't remember how I got past that fucker right there. I only took 2 tries my first time, I think. Maybe even 1. That's all you gotta do though is dodge when the floor goes red like that. Could keep going this way, but I'm gonna see what's over here first. Nothing. Oh, a chest. Stuff I have on light attacks, finisher deals extra damage, and that's called punishing downpour. And now if we go to this weapon, punishing downpour execute thunder damage to the enemy instead of area damage. Right, I'm gonna see like how that works. Oh yeah, so I need to, I need another skill to get there though. Oh, what? Oh, it costs 2. So we're saving that one. I need to fix some of this frame rate droppage and shit in this game. And I swear to God, sometimes you'll be pressing the buttons and it don't even fucking register. Dude, the headbutt, like I'm telling you to do it again. Oh my God, like I press the triggers like fucking 6 times there, both of them. Like that move gets on my nerves sometimes too. Like you're pushing both the triggers and it doesn't register at all. Like I'm so fucking mad right now. That enemy's not even fucking hurt. It's not my fucking controller. And That's the worst type of bullshit to be happening too when you're fucking fighting bosses that are fucking retarded anyways. I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to be going or what. There was another way I could have went, so. We will see what's up here. It feels like a boss. Or a boss arena that I haven't gotten to yet. Oh, is this a hidden boss that I can reveal behind these falls? Uh-oh. This is, or if I even found it last time. Maybe I can't. Oh, let me see. This doesn't look familiar. There's a shrine there though, that's good. See, but now, if this is the way I'm supposed to be going, I'm gonna have to go back eventually. There could be another boss along that path that I didn't take. What the hell is the point of this game? Nothing? Like, what the fuck? Maybe I'm not supposed to come here yet. Fucking sucked. I just wasted like a whole like almost 10 minutes running up there and now back for nothing. Can't remember if I rushed it here, so yeah, I think I did. Who the hell do I hear?
Well, well. Harsh winds and an old... Well, I couldn't be happier. Join me. Snow is the best soil for poetry.
I am the Monkey King's successor. No other monkey is as powerful as I, or my master.
hold it, my friend. Sit with me a while. Dark furred, devious natured, hunting that Gwai is no simple task. You do have some skills. But this land bites with cold. Lack of readiness could be your undoing. Our reunion is destined. And so is my role to teach you this little trick. I am extraordinary, as is my flame. It shall help you in need, be it injury, weariness, or frostbite. Beast or Yaogwai, none shall dare to draw nigh.
Ring of Fire. Doesn't sound too interesting for me, but whatever. I'm sure it gotta be used for something. Thank you.
Darling, come on! It's perfectly cool in here. Join me inside. I'm being young, practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request...
And the Avial, who knows about the show Into the Badlands.
Oh, I don't know.
Hear who that speaking is right there? His name is Baji. Where do you think they got that fat white dude's name from?
Yet my ears tell me that the destined one is Dr. Moneywheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that?
This island is not an island, what? It's a literal turtle. What the fuck?
You've roused Turtle, General. How could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master Valiant Talon. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda, for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. And flash!
Shut the fuck up, you fucking geisha cunt.
For what deed must his head be up?
There's what I needed. I didn't need to fucking jump right in her face or like, what the hell, gang? Come and let me fucking come here first. So I could fight her with full everything, or maybe come down here and do this first.
Must his head be hung for all to see? What deed must the waters they govern roam free?
And your nipples look retarded, buddy.
Yeah!
I know you're joking that I did not do that flawlessly for him just to do that. That's what I mean about this fucking game. Absolutely retarded. Fucking literally one hit left, and it's like I'm not supposed to go fucking try to get him. I'm supposed to just, like, what? Fuck off, game. Whatever. Okay, game. Such a fucking troll. Like, see, like, what the fuck, man? Find a way to fucking kill me so cheaply, game. What the fuck is that? Doesn't do that fucking attack the whole fucking time you're fighting him. Until you're fucking doing so expertly good that it's like, oh, I gotta be fucking cheap as fuck right now. Fucking tail hit me. Hey! fuck you. I'm at like 57 minutes. So we'll be stopping a bit pretty soon. I'm gonna travel back to the Fox though, see if I can upgrade my health just a tad. Let it catch up to my mana. Then next coin or two I dump will be into stamina probably. Where the hell is this fucking thing? Excuse me. I probably got like 3, maybe 4 mine cores at least, I'm thinking.
Mine eyes doth see the Dal from the confines of my abode. Greeting, brave one.
Shit, I only got 2.
Self-refinement is the way to make golden pill. What say you?
More mine core to fucking upgrade. Alright, gonna stop here. Back with more soon. Peace.